it turns out that there's a thing in the bottom of the printer called a waste-ink reservoir. And the way inkjet printers work is they constantly have to clean the print heads, and they do that by squirting ink through them down a hole in the bottom of the printer into this great big sponge. There's just a preset time when it's squirted a certain number of drops down there that then the printer decides it's full of ink and won't function anymore. The justification is they don't want to put ink all over your desk. But I think the problem goes deeper than that. It's the way the technology works. It's designed to fail.